사랑이 왔을 때 조망을 느껴본 적 있니 손 쓸 틈 없이 물드는 맘이 점점 나를 삼켜서 서로 속인 줄만 알았던 바보 같은 우리 사랑에 새뿌란색이란 이름을 건넨 너 찾아버린 거야
나는 불안함이란 게 조금 생긴 것 같아 널 만나고 I feel it 매일매일 또 thinking 차라리 네가 날 kill me 내리친 맘 가득힌 보라색 멍이 들어버린 거야 oh, 너는 불안해 보라색이
So hi guys, last day of school and like I know it's supposed to be a silent vlog but like I gotta add this in because I'm actually genuinely really very thankful for people that came into my upper sec and lower sec life, like be it sec 1, sec 2, sec 3, sec 4. Then like the experiences that I've had in secondary school, I would say that it's very fulfilling, it's very fruitful, and like I made a lot of friends and I lost a lot of them. But I think people can't even go that hard. I think that's what secondary school taught me as a whole. So recently I've been cutting off a lot of connections that I don't need and like, come on! Like recently I've been cutting off connections that I don't need and like I would say I feel genuinely happier because like cutting off bad connections is like one thing but then like letting go and forgiving is another. So I know you're gonna watch this and like you're gonna like do something about it but like well just for you to like live your life lah, okay, like don't try and die with this now. To all my fellows at course who don't know what to go next and stuff, just focus on O levels first. Then in future when you do more planning, yeah, then you'll know what you're gonna do. So, 加油, okay? Thank you, Algar Secondary, for giving me so many chances. Like, to lead, to inspire, to like... I think they really discover my passion of vlogging and then some reason. So, yeah, it's a bit noisy because I think I'm celebrating last year of school. But like, yeah, I mean, like, thank you for all my classmates, my schoolmates who supported my vlog. And stuff, they're like, yeah, I think they're like my major hype men and hype women. So thank you guys so much. Like, I really, really appreciate your subs and your likes and your shares. So yeah, that's about it for my graduation vlog. I really hope that I will see you guys again in a better place, in a society, I don't know. Okay, thank you. It's a sentimental vlog. It's a sentimental vlog, but.